smashed potatoes. So usually smashed potatoes are smashed and then roasted in an oven, but today we're gonna blowtorch them. So I've got my potatoes cleaned and they're all scrubbed. I use little potatoes so they're easier to smash, not those big brown ones. I'm going to salt them and put them in my vacuum sealed bag. I've crushed and chopped up some garlic, about 2 cloves. They all go in. Some thyme, just a couple sprigs. I got some rosemary as well. And then take some olive oil. I'm just gonna cover them just a little bit. Putting the potatoes into the vacuum chamber. It's been 45 minutes.
They smell awesome.
Them so they have that nice little burn to it, and it's a lot faster than roasting. Also, sous vide potatoes have this nice smooth consistency and it doesn't feel mealy at all, so it's really, really good. So enjoy.